Nyck De Vries will drive in FP1 at the French Grand Prix in place of Lewis Hamilton. Mercedes are doing this because the FIA mandated that all teams give at least two young drivers a free practice session throughout the season. This will be Nyck's second practice session this season as he drove the Williams car this year at the Spanish Grand Prix. Plus, it looks like George Russell selected a young driver for this year, so we'll see who that will be.